Welcome to Formosa News. I'm Jenny Chang. For our top story, the KMT used its legislative majority to pass an amendment to the capital gains tax on securities. It removed the 8,500-point threshold for when the tax could be assessed, and it also passed the controversial IPO tax. Finance Minister Chang Sheng-ford appeared happy the amended Securities Act had passed. Also, consensus between ruling and opposition parties was reached to hold extra legislative sessions on Wednesday and Thursday. Lawmakers will deal with a number of pressing bills, with the most highly anticipated being debates over 12-year education.